60 divided by 8. 6 is less, therefore next. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 8, 64. 64 is greater. Multiply by 7, 56 is not greater. Subtract 4. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here with point, 0 point, okay? 40. 8 multiply by 5, 40, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, and here is 0, therefore finish it. 60 divided by 8 is here. Okay.